And they started dragging her forcefully towards the oil. And then when she came to it, and she saw the bones of her 5 children, and she remembered how she used to live with them in this dunya. So she said to Fir'aun, لي إليك حاجة. I only have one request. فصاح بها وقال. And Fir'aun said, ما حاجتك. What is it that you want? فقالت, she said, أن تجمع عظامي وعظام أولادي فتدفنها في قبر واحد. That you should take my bones and the bones of my children and bury us all in one grave. And then they took her and they threw her in the oil. And she too became bones just like her children. فَلِلَّهِ دَرُّهَا. How much the steadfastness of this woman that even Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم لَقَدْ رَأَى فِي اللَّيْلَةِ الَّتِي أُسْرِيَ بِهِ. On the night that Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم he was taken to the heavens, he saw some of the enjoyment of this woman. فَحَدَّثَ بِهِ أَصْحَابَهُ وَقَالَ لَهُمْ فِي مَا رَوَاهُ الْبَيْحَقِي. Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم says, لَمَّا أُسْرِيَ بِي مَرَّتْ بِي رَائِحَةٌ طَيِّبَةٌ. He says, I could smell some very beautiful smell. فقلت ما هذه الرائحة؟ And Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم says, what is this beautiful smell? فقيل لي, it was said to Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, هذه ماشطة بنت فرعون وأولادها. This is the smell of the nanny who used to comb the children of فرعون and her children. مضت هذه المرأة المؤمنة إلى خالقها. This pious مؤمنة, she went to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. ويرجى أن تكون اليوم في جنات ونهر. Today, she must be enjoying herself in Jannah. وهي اليوم أحسن منها في الدنيا حالا. She has a better life in Jannah than the life she used to have in this dunya. وعند البخاري, and listen to what Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم says, أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال, لو أن امرأة من أهل الجنة أطلعت إلى أهل الأرض لأضاءت ما بينهما ولملأته ريحا. That if a woman from the women of Jannah, if she looks over this dunya, she would fill up what is between the heavens and Jannah, the earth and Jannah, with a beautiful smell. ولنصيفها على رأسها خير من الدنيا وما فيها. And the scarf she puts on her head is better than this world and everything that is contained in this world. وروى مسلم أنه صلى الله عليه وسلم قال, that the messenger of Allah, he said, من دخل الجنة ينعم لا يبؤس. The person who will enter Jannah, they will enjoy forever. لا تبلى ثيابه. Your clothes will never wear off. ولا يفنى شبابه. Your youth age will never get finished. وله في الجنة ما لا عين رأت. And they will have in Jannah what no eyes has ever seen. ولا أذن سمعت. Or even ears heard. ولا خطر على قلب بشر. You could never even imagine inside your heart. ومن دخل إلى الجنة نسي عذاب الدنيا. And the one who goes to Jannah will forget the pain of this life. فما أطيب عيش المؤمنة في الجنة. How beautiful then is the life of a mu'mina when she goes to Jannah. عندما تتقلب في أنهارها. When she's moving in the rivers of Jannah. وتشرب من عسلها. And she drinks from the honey, from the milk, from the rivers of Jannah. بل وتنظر إلى وجه ربها. She can see the face of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. ما أطيب عيشك أنت. How beautiful is this life, my sister. وربك يسألك في الجنة. And Allah is speaking to you in Jannah. What is Allah saying to you? يا فلان هل رضيت. Oh so and so, are you happy? هل رضيت بما أنت فيه من النعيم. Are you happy with this enjoyment? فتقولين, and you say, وما لي لا أرضى وقد أعطيتني ما أرجو وأمنتني مما أخاف. Oh Allah, why shouldn't I be happy? You have given me what I want, and you have protected me from what I fear, which is hellfire. فيقول, and he says to her, أعطيك أعظم من ذلك. I will give you something more beautiful than that. ثم يكشف الحجاب, ثم يكشف الحجاب عن وجهه. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will order the hijab of nur, that it should be removed from the face of Allah. فَتَنْظُرِينَ إِلَيْهِ. Then now you can see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فَلَا تَنْصِرِفِينَ إِلَى شَيْءٍ مِنَ النَّعِيمِ مَا دُمْتِ تَنْظُرِينَ إِلَيْهِ. And you will never turn any direction so long as you can see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. هَذِهِ أُولَى الْقَابِضَاتِ عَلَى الْجَمْرِ. This is the first one. ثَبَتَتْ عَلَى دِينِهَا. She was strong and steadfast on her deen. بِرَغْمِ الْفِتْنَةِ الْعَظِيمَةِ. In spite of the great imtihan and fitna that she had to undergo. فَعَجَبًا وَاللَّهِ لِفَتَيَاتِ. How amazing today that you see sisters. لَا تَسْتَطِيعُ إِحْدَاهُنَّ الثَّبَاتِ عَلَى إِقَامَةِ الصَّلَاةِ. Our sisters, some of them, they don't even want to pray salah. They only pray when someone is forcing them to pray. Otherwise, they don't pray. فَلَا تَزَالُ تُتَسَاهَلُ بِأَدَائِهَا حَتَّى تَتْرُكْهَا حَتَّى تَكْفُرْ. She stops praying, or she takes it easy, and she prays whenever she wants, until she stops praying altogether. وَالْعِيَادُ بِاللَّهِ. And she becomes a kafira. وَقَدْ قَالَ النَّبِيُّ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهُ وَسَلَّمُ الْعَهْدُ الَّذِي بَيْنَنَا وَبَيْنَهُمُ الصَّلَاةِ فَمَنْ تَرَكَهَا فَقَدْ كَفَرْ. The only difference between us and the kuffar, the disbelievers, is salah.